been going crazy lately. Couple bitches got me feeling like Biggie, they just wanna have my babies lately. Couple niggas mad, cause I ain't wanna join your team. I got my own regime. If my shit wasn't working, then you niggas would've never heard of me. My brother tell me, Tony, do it on your own. Keep the perseverance, stand on these niggas' necks, and stay up in your zone. I went to overdrive doing COVID, and I still been going strong. Started with a team, now I'm out here on my own. I got baby mama drama, so I could give a fuck about what you niggas is on. Fuck subliminal posts, if you a real man, address me from your throat, or keep your thoughts ghost, and stop asking me to perform at free shows. If you gotta pay me for the feature, then you know you gotta pay me for the show. Just send a deposit and I'm ready to go. I really be battling with demons, mistakes of my past coming back screaming. Poor choices of women I injected with semen. Didn't know shit about breeding, but I'm blessed, and I can make a change as long as I'm still breathing. They tried to stop me out, but I'm God's child, so when it dropped, just know I was still eating, still succeeding. I got daughters to feed, I'm out here fighting for a reason, killing anything opposing opposition to what's needed.
Yeah, it's crazy, man. You go through so much in this life, so much in this music industry. Close friends, you lose them. Dealing with depression, suicidal thoughts, man. I just be, man, look.
I finally figured out that I'm really the ticket, and I'm the most gifted, and half these niggas is wicked. And I can't trust these bitches, cause half these bitches be shifting. I mean really switching. Soon as the next nigga comes, she acting different, or it's a nigga on the side, or your homeboy want her, so he whispering lies. Half these niggas is slime. Tony Carpenter, I'm just a vessel with knowledge gifted from the divine. My ex say she contemplating giving up my oldest daughter, cause she off the handle. I'm like, send her to me. She said, when you got her, you barely home. I'm like, yeah, cause I'm on a paper chase and trying to get this dream, so when she grow up, she can buy everything she want. Plus, when she with me, I never leave her home alone. The shit I be dealing with, I'll make a weak nigga leave his brains blown. But I'm way too strong. I was born in a struggle. I started off breathing in a cyclone. I'm just praying my words in a song, strong enough to connect with the people like Maya Angelou poems. And if not, then fuck it, I leave this music shit alone.
Fuck, man, I just be going through shit, man. It's crazy, like, only time I feel like real good is when I'm actually releasing the real shit I be dealing with, or when I'm up on the stage. But fuck it, we gon' keep going till we got thousands of people screaming my name. GCE shit, Mr. Carpenter.